The universe is full of undiscovered mysteries. One of the biggest mysteries is what lies outside the observable universe. Roughly 13.75 billion years ago, our universe came into existence. Shortly after that, primordial light started shooting across the cosmos and spreading throughout the early universe. At this point, the universe itself was also expanding. The inflation of the universe slowed after the first initial burst. But since then, the rate of expansion has been steadily increasing, due to the influence of dark energy. Since its inception, the universe has been growing at an ever-increasing rate. Cosmologists estimate that the oldest photons that we can observe have traveled a distance of 45 to 47 billion light-years since the Big Bang. That means that our observable universe is about 93 billion light-years wide. While astronomers are yet to detect any kind of border that ends our universe, it still doesn't stop people from having their theories and predictions about the things that can exist beyond the realms of the observable universe. In this video, we will discuss 5 theories on what lies outside the observable universe. Number 5, beyond the Hubble volume. We know with some certainty that there is more universe out there beyond that boundary. Astronomers think space might be infinite, with matter distributed pretty much the same as it is in the observable universe. If that's the case, then there is some seriously weird implications for what lies out there. If the universe is indeed an infinite expanse of the same thing, then the chances of having another planet that has everything similar to us is quite possible. If you go far enough, you'll find another solar system with an Earth similar to us. On this planet, you might find your doppelganger, which brings us to the multiverse theory. Some of your doppelganger mimic your every thought and action, only with a slight change. Some live in a world where the Nazis won the Second World War, or in a world where the dinosaurs survived. They are out there, in the multiverse, where every possible world exists, along with all the infinite versions of you. Travel any distance in modern fundamental physics, and you will soon find yourself in the multiverse. Some of our most successful theories, from quantum mechanics to cosmic inflation, lead to the conclusion that our universe is just one of many. Number 4, dark flow. In 2008, astronomers discovered something very strange and unexpected. Galactic clusters were all streaming in the same direction at an immense speed of over 2 million miles per hour. New observations in 2010 confirmed this phenomenon as dark flow. The movement defies all predictions about the distribution of mass throughout the universe after the Big Bang. One possible cause might be the massive structures outside the Hubble volume exerting gravitational influence. This would mean that the structure of the infinite universe beyond our view is not uniform. As for the structures themselves, they could be literally anything, from aggregations of matter and energy on scales we can barely imagine to bizarre warps funneling gravitational forces from other universes. Number 3, infinite bubbles. Talking about things outside the Hubble volume might be a bit of a cheat, since it's still really the same universe, just a part of it we can't see. It would have all the same physical laws and constants. In another version of the story, the post-Big Bang expansion of the universe caused bubbles to form in the structure of space. Each bubble is an area that stopped stretching along with the rest of space and formed its own universe with its own laws. In this scenario, space is infinite and each bubble is also infinite, because you can store an infinite number of infinities inside a single infinity. Even if you could somehow breach the boundary of our bubble, the space in between the bubbles is still expanding, so you would never get to the next bubble, no matter how fast you went. Number 2, black hole spawning. A theory proposed by physicist Lee Smolin, known as the Feakin universe's theory, suggests that every black hole in our universe causes the formation of a new universe. Each universe will have slightly different physical laws than the previous universe. In this way, the theory suggests a sort of natural selection for universes. Laws that lead to the frequent formation of black holes lead to the creation of more universes, while universes that do not form black holes become extinct. This theory has since been dismissed by Smolin himself and other physicists. Number 1, many parallel universes. There are tons of theories about parallel universes, but the most accepted one these days involves an evolution of the ideas of string theory to involve membranes that vibrate in other dimensions. The upshot of this theory is that these rippling membranes in the 11th dimension are completely other universes. When the ripples slam into each other, they form a new universe. The effects of the rippling motion helps to explain the observed distribution of matter in our universe. One of the weirdest elements of the theory is the idea that all the gravity we experience in our universe is actually leaking from another universe in another dimension. This might explain why gravity here is so weak compared to the other fundamental forces.